Moin, meine lieben assassinischen Freunde zu Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Weiter geht es.
You risk your health and your life to please Basim. That I do not understand.
I should not expect you to. When we first arrived, I noted a shadow of suspicion in your eyes. A doubt. A wariness.
Is that a question?
No. Only an observation.
Are you well enough to steer this boat?
I am. Have no worry. It is only prolonged stresses that exhaust me. My energy runs low rather quickly.
This gift you wish to give me?
It will not come from me. It is a gift you must give yourself.
More riddles. What fun you are.
Let me say it another way. My gift is not for giving or taking. It is a way of living.
Still no clearer.
It is a thing better demonstrated than described.
Then I will wait.
Forgive my jest. This gift we call a leap of faith. It is one of our Brotherhood's most sacred rites. It is not a tool we use against our enemies, but an act we embrace to strengthen our resolve.
Und es gibt jetzt sogar einen Shop, den werde ich euch nicht zeigen können.
And purges fear from our hearts, and more practically, it aids our movements in flight or in stealth.
You call it a leap, and we're climbing a rather steep hill.
There it is again, the shadow of a doubt. Nearly there. Our destination is there.
I suspect you mean to throw me off this cliff. Is that it? Please tell me if I'm near the mark.
And spoil the surprise? To perform the leap of faith, you must give yourself over to something greater.
The gods?
Yourself. Embrace the hope that death will not come before you are prepared to meet it. Believe this, and you will fear nothing.
Our deaths are prefigured, weaved into the fabric of the world. To fear this would be a waste of worry and tears.
Good. Then your mind is already attuned to my lesson. I will leap first. On my word, you must follow. Lean into your faith, into your strength, and take flight.
You want me to jump from here?
Yes.
I would sooner grow wings and fly away. Thank you for the lesson, but...
Wait! And watch!
Hide them! Hide them! Pig-headed fool!
Perfect fall. And how did it feel?
You spoke true. It was madness and vigor, a perching of fear. A gift I give myself. I see that now. Thank you for showing me the way.
Of course. And thank you, Eivor, for hearing me out.
You called this leap of faith a sacred rite. Do all hidden ones practice this same ritual?
As far as I know, it is a rite of initiation that dates back to just before the birth of the Christian Jesus.
Are you hoping to initiate me?
I might try if I believed you would join. But that is not my purpose in England. Basim and I are hunting larger prey.
The Order of Ancients.
Yes. You remember the medallion you took from Kjotve's body? That is their symbol. They are a plague, one we hope to purge from this world. Like us, they act in secret. But their aim is to rule the world, not free it from unnatural fetters.
The desire to rule is not unique to this order. Sigurd and I want the same, a land to call our own, and the honor that comes with it.
Do not compare yourself to such people. The Order has no honor, no principles, no humanity. Yet they sit on a great many of England's thrones. If you seek to pacify England for the safety of your clan...
Then it may be in my interest to give you aid. I understand.
You desire alliances. We seek to rid England of its deepening rot. Where these hopes meet, our cause does too. You may think this land ruled by harmless jarls and bumbling thanes, yet look more closely, and you will find a deeper threat. The Order's invisible hand touches all. It shapes everything, instilling its poison into every level of society. From the lowliest fishmonger to the richest merchants, from wealthy thanes to useless kings, the Order has corrupted all. Bassam has given. If we.
I was.
And what that were.
For all of this.
Muss das, warte mal, warte mal, wer ist das? Kyotov der Große, okay. Und, hier. Okay, den habe ich ja schon gesehen. Man kann den erkennen. Also, ich kann die alle erkennen. Der Fa. Warte. Ich kann die. Oha, der sieht groß aus. Der sieht zwar groß aus, aber ist. Warte mal, der. Ernsthaft, Q-Tips Bruder. Und so meinte ich, so nicht Bruder. Wie komme ich mal auf Bruder? Okay, wir werden jeden von den vorknüpfen und töten. Müssen wir wahrscheinlich auch. Stärke 21. Die Stärke wird echt langsam besser. Ich glaube, beim nächsten Mal machen wir mal hier so die Fähigkeit mit Schleichen und so. Und dann machen wir weiter, aber erstmal gucken. Hatte ich schon wieder was Neues für mich? Mehrere. Kann ich nicht irgendwie bei ihm verkaufen?
Nothing else. Fight well, Eivor.
Das machen wir noch. Eine kurze Geschichte der Verborgenen. Finde alle Codex-Seiten. Ein neues Zuhause. Erreichen Sie Siedlungsstufe 2. Sprich mit den Anführern des Zuhauses. Sind die. Okay, gucken wir mal kurz nach. Da sind die. Okay, Leute. Wir haben jetzt den Kult kennengelernt. Gucken, wo sind die eigentlich alle? Genau, oh, war das rein? Also sehen wir uns in der nächsten Folge in England. In England oder in Norwegen. Dann sehen wir uns wieder in der nächsten Folge. Bis bald und haut rein.